I'm PFC McNevin. I'm a 13 Fox Fire Support Specialist. I was teaching First Platoon Charlie Company how to use the LODR, which is a laser designator. It laces targets, gives you back a grid, a distance, and direction. And so we're using it basically for nighttime use stuff for the thermal. My favorite part is to, after I've taught them how to do it, is to have them talk me through it and see how they do. To give me an understanding of whether or not I'm a good teacher, they're a good student, listener. And it lets me know that they're paying attention and they actually care. I'd like to say that 13 Fox is an excellent job. I've had a chance to work with some great people. I've had a chance to go to some pretty good schools. And in my opinion, it's the best job in the Army.